Hi, I'm John Hartley of the RV Corral. Today I'm going to show you a 2000 Seabreeze fifth wheel. This is about a 30-foot long model. It has two slide outs, and these were upper line full-time living type of fifth wheel. Fiberglass cap on the front, made for good longevity to the RV. Lots of storage up under the front, accessible from the front or from the side on it. The landing gear is power. Come around this side, bedroom slide with a bed in it, and then the main slide toppers on both of those to help protect against rain. Battery compartment here, 10-gallon water heater, it's gas electric water heater. Your propane storage is here, 2 7.5-gallon bottles, automatic crossover. Outside water source, fill the water tank from here, and looks like this is where the dump station is. Oh, it's got black tank flush on it, right there. City water connections. Slide mechanism on this is a rack and pinion gear drive slide, really reliable system on it. Get this out of your way. Seabreeze was built by National RV in Southern California. Really a well-made, nice trailer, or fifth wheel, I should say. Radius type of roof on it. Again, a fiberglass cap on the rear. Looks all in good shape. They've added a hitch for like carrying bicycles and other things back here. Spare tire is hung up underneath. There's access from here. Drops down like a pickup spare tire would. Three steps going in. Does have a nice large furnace in it. So this unit will work well for cold weather. Has air conditioning that's ducted throughout. This is a rear kitchen model, so it gives you lots of kitchen counter space, lots of food storage, lots of drawers to it. Solid surface countertops. These are a Corian type of countertop. Has a fantastic fan up here, which is controlled from this thermostatic connection right here. Over the countertop microwave, large oven and 3-burner cooktop. Looks like it's got a pull-out type of pantry area here. Lots of room for canned goods or anything else you may want to put on it. Got a Dometic refrigerator. It's a fully automatic refrigerator. Just press the button to turn it on. Both gas and electric. TV, stereo system, some storage above, a ceiling fan. Help keep it cool, help mix the air conditioning around if you're in hot climate, or move the heat around when you're in the warm, in the cold climates. Freestanding table and chairs. Storage above the windows. Day-night type of shades on the windows, so you've got the privacy and then complete closeout type of shade. They gave us some storage behind the sofa. This goes all the way to the floor. And it is a hide-a-bed type of sofa, so it makes a queen-size sleeper when this folds out. Two steps up into the bedroom, or bathroom area, I should say. We'll go all the way to the bedroom and then come back. With the bed slide, you get a full width closet across the front. So you've got 8 feet of closet space here, floor to ceiling. Air conditioning is ducted throughout, so air conditioner's out there, blows out through the round holes in here. There's 4 in the bedroom. There's a little bit of storage under the bed. This all moves in and out with the slide room. You've got, what, 8 drawers here. A little vanity area. This opens up all the makeup type of things here. Vanity lights on each side. Previous owner left in there pieces to fit here for insulating the in the winter time. We're closing those out if you don't want the light to come in. Fluorescent lights. And toilet area there. Toilet and shower area. Do have a solid door here for closure. The vanity here, and then a lot of other storage right there. Possibly be able to put a washer dryer into that. A lot of these were pre-set up for washer dryers. We'd have to investigate that a little closer to know for sure. My name's John Hartley. Please come see me. Let me show you this vehicle. Thanks.